This is a cool class because we get to connect world issues with the labs that we do in class. This class is called Environmental Pollution Control, and the class is basically about clearing the pollution that we create and also the waste that we create to better our water systems and filtration systems. We kind of replicated a mini version of what a water filtration plant does. We take these samples from the Susquehanna River, and then we can hopefully create clear water out of that. So that was something that we got to do. That was a lot of fun. Professor Gilmore is an amazing man. He is extremely funny, and I think he brings those characteristics to his class. I've gone to a lot of field trips already. We've gone to a wastewater treatment plant, and we've also gone to a water filtration plant, and both of the places are just like 5 minutes away from Bucknell. This class connects a lot of social issues, connects environmental issues, policy issues, and having us use our hands at the same time. I think that's what makes it so special.